Hey, it's Zach, and I'm back with Owlboy Part 17. So when we last left off, we learned that Twig isn't actually a spider, he's a stick bug. And this is his family who don't like that he dresses up as a spider. Yep. We're going to get on out of here. Hey, wait up, I'll come with you. Just let me put my threads back on. Alphonse, sir. Well, that was fun. I wonder if my family was happy to see me at all.
Surely they must have been somewhat worried. Especially when there seems to be pirates about.
I doubt it. Every time I come home, they go on about what a freak I am. Would you, mind if I hang out with you guys for a while? Well, until you find a way out of here.
As it stands, Getty has yet to return, and we could certainly use your unique abilities. What do you say, Otis?
Yeah, Otis, all for it. Really? You'll let me join? Thank you. I'll help you in any way I can. Alright, Twig's officially joined the team. Twig, a prankster and troublemaker who likes to dress up as a spider. Twig shoots web pellets that can slow down or tangle enemies. He can also grapple to walls or objects. Alright. Campfire, can we? Can't land up here. Where it came from? There's the skybox ceiling. Up here's something up here. Knock knock. Twig, you got anything? Best way to get around. Yeah, seriously, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Back this way, maybe? Saving? Now that I have Twig, can I do anything back here? I can still only examine that. That's not what I have to do. Oh, I can get up here now. That's what I can do. Seems like a weird grapple point, but okay. Guess this is just like, hey, look at all the stuff Twig can do. Yeah, let me go back to this one. I don't really even need to grapple those. There's no reason for it. But you gotta remember to hold it for web shooting. Otherwise, it's just gonna shoot a pellet. And a font. These hoops literally mean nothing. Look, you can just Yeah. Or, well... Okay, I guess they make something of an anchor point, but... Like, literally any other surface could. Okay, like, you got the hoop, and just this wall. Like, anything could work. See, I can grapple to this wall. It work just the same. Okay, so... there's a... Seems like the, sky ceiling is getting a bit, shorter. This is something. Is this a pirate stronghold?
Oh dear. So the pirates have set up their base here.
Yeah, it's a pirate thing. Pirate base? But, it's like, right next door to my family's house.
Indeed, this doesn't bode well. Perhaps Dirk acquired the final relic before the dungeon flooded.
I don't think it so. He kind of left before we did, and I made the last grab for it. The lava kind of swallowed it.
It looks like there's no way in. Even if there was, we'd be discovered immediately. We have to warn your family, Twig. If the pirate base is here, the occupation will only get worse.
I can't believe I was suckered into working for these guys. No wonder my dad was suspicious of me. Let's go warn him. Alright. Alright, so... Going back to the Twig house, I guess? Oh! Bro, Pa, the pirates! They've made their base here in Mizos. This is gonna be another thing I'm not sure how to pronounce. Is it Mesos? Mezos? Or. Like, Mezos? I'm just gonna say Mezos for right now. That seems more right. I don't know.
Yes, we know that, Twig. It's worrisome, but we just have to accept it.
But... You have to evacuate!
No, Twig. This is our home. We won't evacuate just because there are some pirates nearby.
Please, you don't understand!
No! We cannot let fear dictate our actions. It seems I have to make you understand. Let me show you up close how an adult stares death in the eye. Just give me a second here. Pirates, huh? I'll give you a pirate. There you are, Twig. Now, if you see a pirate, you have to...
Pop, 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 pirate!
What's up? Speak up, son.
Big pirate!
Say, come on! Inconceivable, treacherous, blindly crude, unheard of, delinquent, evildoer, monstrosity, inconceivable.
I love it when they get on these repeat rants. Just see here.
Now. We just want to talk.
Are you the pirate leader?
Yes. Yes. And I have come bearing news of our operations here in Missos. We are planning to build a sprawling cathedral, right?
I keep replacing words with synonyms for some reason. Okay.
We are planning to build our sprawling citadel right here.
I don't know, like, why I keep, like, replacing a word with a different word that means, like, a similar thing. Like, it'd be different if I was just replacing it with a word that, like, sounded similar or something. But I'm replacing it with, like, an entirely different word. But that means the same thing.
Missus will be the epicenter of our new rule, rich in wealth and all manner of luxury. And we need Twig for cooking?
Cooking?
Twig? There is no need to play games. If you want to leave with these friends of yours, you are free to do so. We may not like it, but we'll support you. But don't forget that this is your home. And we'll be here when you return.
Is there anything we can help you with, Twig? We need to get into the pirate base. Alright. There's a passageway hidden beneath the waterfall in Tropus. Yeah, that might take you there. You might not remember, but we sometimes used it as kids. I can take you to Strato if you like. Thanks, bro. Sorry for trying to trick you guys.
Don't worry. It would take more than a prank to fool your old pa. Now, be on your way. You have something important to do, don't you?
Do you want to go to Tropus straight away? Yeah, I guess. I mean, we don't really have anything else to do here. I mean, alright, follow me. What? They have like a secret passageway in their house? I thought he was going to take us to Strato. Oh, here we go. Dirk, how on earth did you get that? I saw the lava swallow it. I was the last one to touch it before the lava swallowed it. Well, that's happening. Here we are. You find your way to Tropus from here. Remember, you'll find the hidden entrance to the pirate base behind a waterfall in Tropus. By the way, Twig, did you by chance notice any tremors on your way up here? Yeah. Oh yeah, that was us. Ursa's friend woke up a giant snake monster. I had to come save him. What? Did anyone get hurt? Are you okay? Don't worry, bro. We're pretty tough. Just try not to get into trouble, okay? You know, Pa and I... Bad, doesn't matter. Just be careful out there, will ya? Come home from time to time. Take care in this passage as well. It's been long since I last used it. Might be monsters about. Don't get into more trouble or I'll tell Pa. Alright. Let's have some fun. He just looks psychotic. Okay, okay. Switch between Twig and Alphonse right now, so. Alright, rings already. What does this fruit do? Okay, just... It's not one of the special fruits, just kinda... Not Jesus thing. Come on. Wonder what would happen if Twig shot this thing. Oh! Is it going to come back up? What was that? There was like a rumbling. Okay, so Twig can get these things good. Well, that might not be good. Okay. Okay, we're good. Alright, we're in Strato now. Got here. Tropus this way. Ah, jeez, these things again. Freaking hate them. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe Twig's better. Yes, he is. Awesome. It is getting dark quick. Drop us this way. Okay. Prop. Help, help. Hey, it's a bogan. Please, anyone! Alright. Wow! You totally saved me! Thanks, buds! I thought those beasts were gonna stomp me! And kick me! And chew on my eyeballs! But they didn't! Thanks to you guys! I was just making my merry way back to Buccaneers. Then those monsters jumped out and said, "Hey, we're gonna cut you." And I was like, "Ah!"
I'm gonna attempt to do a big scream. That'd blow out headphone users' ears, like it, I'm sure, has before.
But then you guys came along. Yep. Say, I'm gonna rejoin my brothers outside Buccaneers. Come and visit us, why don't you? I'll see you there.
Alright, cool. Rescued him.
That was a very weird fella.
Oh. So, there's kind of an issue when grabbing berries, because look, grab and stop flying, same button. That, see? Gotta make sure you're like right on it. Is Twig the secret to getting through waterfalls? He is. That crap. Oh, gee, thorns hurt me. I think I just jump up here. Yep. Okay. Drop us this way. All right, Twig. Oh, almost got us there. Oh, but we gotta go further down. Hopefully I didn't just completely screw up there. Okay, now we need all pawns. Nope, cutscene.
Alright, fellas. We can get down to Tropus over there.
So, your brother mentioned a waterfall in Tropus. To find the pirate's base, we should look around down there. With our swings in my web, we'll find it in no time.
So leave it to us, Slowpoke.
Oh, up floating continent, down Tropus. So, where to go up? Okay, so we're... Oh, crap. Wandered a little too close to the thorns. And we're immediately back down Tropus. Sweet. Wait, what can Twig do to these things? Okay, so some of his webs are temporary. Go down and visit Buccaneer. All of the Boguans say that they're like waiting outside Buccaneer's shop, but like never.
Oh, here they are, buds. You're all here. Sure are. Let's have some fun. Bah. But what should we do? Oh, I know. Let's go to. The cannon! Yeah! Let's roll! Oh. Hey. What up, guys?
The cannon? Hey, Bonanza's here.
Your friend left? Oh, I remember him. Getty, right? I trained with him many years ago. Okay, I'm just going to assume that, like, whatever army they were in, Getty quit, and then Anne went on. Because otherwise, like, why can't Getty do that cool stick attack thing that Anne can do? He was never the best soldier, but he had a good attitude. That's probably why he was sent to an idyllic place like Billy. We'll come back to you soon enough. He's not the type to brood forever. Let's check out the bonanza here. You're looking for someone? Let me give you some advice. Just jump around absolutely everywhere super fast. Then you'll find them eventually. I mean, Getty's in Billy, so I mean, maybe I can just go down to back to Billy and just pick him up again. Let's see, check out the thing here. Oh, so we found like every coin in Missos and Billy. Sweet. Got a lot of other things to do, but got those. Alright, let's check this out. What you got, Buccaneer?
Welcome! Let's tally up that booty! You've collected 1,894 Airborne Canary Coins! Up! Stick 'em up! I've got a gun! Oh, you've got a gun, have you? I've also got a gun! What? I don't need it anymore! Very good! I feel safe! Of course you do! Now, back to your... I like it when they behave. Collect 1,750 Buccaneer coins for another surprise!
A scope that attaches to a gun increased the range of Getty's pistol. Okay, that's great, except I don't have Getty right now. What's the next surprise? Ooh, it's the mystery prize. And then we won't have enough to get the, I'm guessing, the upgrade for Alphonse. You've collected 1,894 Buccaneer coins. We've all been over this.
Wow, you've gone off and seen the world, haven't you? That makes two of us now. Now let me see if we can get you a proper trinket.
What?
Flapping? Why is there flapping in my shop?
Those things are called flappins? Okay.
Doc!
What? What is happening? Okay, is Twig Putty?
Is it gone? I think I need a vacation. And a stricter pet policy.
He's got a little Twig spider head now. It's a woolen hat. Or woolen. Woolen hat? Woolen? Whatever. It's a head cozy. And that's for Alphonse's musket, and no idea what this thing is. I'm assuming you just have to collect, like, every single coin in the game to get that. Man, there was no cutscene when we got this one. There's normally, like, a funny cutscene. Scroll down to Billy here, I'm sure Getty's probably not going to be there, he might be there, but he's going to refuse to come with us. But yeah, I'm going to fly down to Billy, and then we're going to end the episode here. Loot screens. Getty is around, I assume he's probably in my house. That's where he was staying. I'm kind of surprised they didn't think to give Getty his own house in the village. Should my house be around here somewhere? There we are. Alfonso's there. Wanna drink me some tea? Oh, there was clipping with his hat during the animation. What? Alfonso, why are you? If we are to infiltrate the pirate base, we must find a way in. Twig's family mentioned a hidden path in Tropus, I believe. Perhaps we should start searching there. Okay, I'm trying to find Getty, though. I knew it wasn't really going to be that easy, but it's like, hey, you never know what secrets they have in these games. Okay, so I think that's where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you all for watching. Gonna go find the waterfall passage next, and see you in the next episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all later.